The word apocalypse means the final destruction of the end of the world, as noted in the Bible. This is also the word we're using to describe the end of retail as we know it, the retail apocalypse. I believe this is an extremely ridiculous phrase, retail apocalypse, because why are we so pessimistic about the closing of malls? In 2017, it was estimated that over 8,600 stores closed, and these were stores like Wet Seal. Remember Wet Seal? I'm not sentimental about these stores because you know what? I don't go to them anymore. I am really busy. I have a small business and a family, a baby. So I am not sentimental about the mall. I don't feel sad that I don't go to the mall anymore. And I think the experience of the mall represents everything we hate about modern day customer experiences. You walk into a large space with stores that aren't necessarily relevant for you. The people working in those stores are often distracted. They're not engaged. They often don't even greet you when you walk in. And a lot of them are just on their phones on Facebook. And so you see these types of mass experiences with mediocre customer service are exactly what we want to get away from today. Today, it's all about personalization, just-in-time offers, and everything tailored. And that is the total opposite of the experience you get at the mall. And so I am not sentimental about the fact that Wet Seal is closing many, many stores and retailers like this. I feel that this is a chance for retailers to get creative, get innovative. And my thinking about this is innovate or die, literally. And so I'm really tired of these articles I'm seeing about the retail apocalypse. I don't think this is the end of the world. I think this is the beginning, the genesis of something exciting, of retailers being forced to be creative and to really think, how can we be relevant? How can we make people's lives easier and better? And this is not the retail apocalypse. This is the genesis of a new form of retail. So please, let's sunset this retail apocalypse phrase. I'm just so sick of it. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you next time.